Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Tomb Raider. We're hopping back in right where we left off. Down on the beach. After this loads. There we go. Okay. So we need to reach the galleon. I can roll now. Could I ever roll? I don't remember. So we need to... where do I need to go? Oh, I need to go this way. Okay. Oh! Okay. So let's not go down that way, because that'll be a bit of a fall. Oh! A pig. Gotcha! The crabs! Crab cakes! I didn't know there were crabs here, that's actually kind of funny. Only a little bit of animal cruelty in this game. But I mean, that's what games are for. That's where you get to do all the stuff you can't do in real life, because morals. It's wrong to kill animals in real life, depending on what the kind of animal is. But now you can do it for free in this game. Very cool. Nothing over there. I don't know why you'd want to climb around on this thing. It's like so bad. Or what is? What was the point of coming up here? What am I doing? Collect the block and tackle. Ah, there we go. Oh, I missed the headshot, dang it. Well, there's another one. Yeah, peek that way. Oh, you fool. That was very rude of you. Ooh. Oh. God dang it. Oh, okay, we're just right back here. Try not to fall off this time.
Dr. Whitman. Jonah, help!
God, he's so big.
How many are there?
The shotgun looks so small.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. I feel like I've run for miles.
And you've badly broken a sweat.
Be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What? That's not how it was, Laura. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell is this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only...
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Lara.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Laura, wait. Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. It can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
It's pretty cool looking. Wish I had one of those. It's a compound bow. A skill point. What are we going to do? Specialist skill tier unlocked. Cool. We don't have enough salvage to do anything, but what could we do? Napalm arrows and plated string. Incendiary rat shot stock. Silencer. I don't know why you'd want a silencer. Oh, it's. You don't have to, but it's like. You can use it. That's interesting. Okey-dokey then. Oh, whoops. There we go. Jesus, birds are loud. Good lord.
need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right. I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No. No, I got this. I'm heading in. Going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
Climate Discord. What's up here? Landing goal? Nothing. But, ooh, what's that? Oh, cash. Cool. One amount of XP can now be gained from hunting in this region. Oh, I've killed so many birds. It's just like, no more. That's actually kind of funny. Bonk. Okay, let's go. I think we need to go this way. I keep forgetting you can't sprint. Oh, he did dodge. He's just being dramatic. Try this again, this time Lara jump on the ladder. Oh wait, I can just go this way. Cool. Oh, there's a rope above my head.
That should do it. What the hell are they gonna tell the forces? Don't worry about it.
Back up! Oh my gosh. That was kind of embarrassing.
This was used by spies of the Chinese royal court. A small engraving indicates this was the possession of an imperial ambassador.
Cool. Okay, so I think this is the tomb. Alright. Oh, locker. Oh, I found another bow part. Nice. The rifle part, nice.
Singed around the edges.
No, that's a rabbit.
What happened to your owner? There's a name on the tag.
Millie. Oh, that pistol ammo. Nice. Salvage. The flooded vault. Commando rifle. Cool. Scope. Frag grenades. Oh yeah, I forgot I had a grenade launcher. Huh. Sure, I'll do the plated string. Cool. Alright, I'll do a little bit more. Now and see what we can do. I don't remember if I've done this one.
This is part of the research facility. Where they sent me to investigate the stores.
Oh yeah, I did go here when I played. That water is pretty shocking. Oh yeah, I need to burn this thing, that's right. When I first did this and tried to figure it out, it was not very easy, and it took me quite a few tries to get it. People in. Oh shoot. platform. I didn't realize it wasn't close enough. Whoops. Guess I'll die. Now it's close enough. Okay. It's convenient how that's placed there. Get out of the water.
Got to be a way to make the water safe to cross.
How do I get to those stairs? Oh wait, I remember how to do this, I'm pretty sure. My brain is big enough. Go big brain. Straight up broke those pots. Whoops. A big chest. Alright. Well, there we go. We made it up to the Galleon, and then we made it back down, and now we're heading our way towards the Endurance. So that's gonna do it for this episode. It's a bit of a shorter one, but I think it's been a good break from the incredibly long episodes we've had so far. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.